I guess first things first, why don't you talk about like the transition to prolific prep, like how the opportunity come about for yourself?
I originally came out here to do like a little camp out here in Napa with some of the prolific coaches from like 2 years ago. And then I transitioned into eighth grade, and then they started recruiting me heavily that whole eighth grade summer. And that's when I decided to make the decision to come here.
It's kind of different from like